Peter! Mayor!
Who are you? What did I do?
Uncle Ben! Uncle Ben, no!
Peter, please.
I'm sorry, Uncle Ben. I could have stopped that guy.
I'm dying.
Uncle Ben, no.
You could have stopped that guy. Now he's getting away with killing my uncle.
Ben?
Take my glasses.
Uncle Ben. No, don't talk like that, Uncle Ben. You'll
be
okay.
I'm gonna make it.
You'll make it okay.
Oh man, same old sad dream again. Ever since Uncle Ben died, I've been having nightmares again. New York City, the city that was once beautiful, no longer a city worth saving. Ever since Aunt May threw me out, my life has become a lot more complicated. J. Jonah Jameson fired me. I had to move in with my best friend, Harry Osborne. It's been a lot.
Oh, hey, Peter.
Harry. I gotta talk to you.
Yeah, what's going on?
I don't think I'm gonna be able to afford rent this month.
What? Why?
Jameson fired me again.
Again? But your pictures were so good.
He told me no. I tried to tell him that. He didn't agree.
Well, listen. You know my dad has that connection with Tony's Pizza down on Main Street.
The pizza place?
Yeah, he could probably get you a job as a delivery driver.
Harry, that would be amazing. You know, that's the best pizza in Brooklyn.
Listen, I've got this pizza right here. If you can bring it to him in under 15 minutes, you've got the job.
Harry, I can do that.
Good luck, buddy.
Man, Harry said 15 minutes. I'll never get this pizza to Osborne on time. Ugh. Octavia still has my costume. Hope nobody recognizes me with this on. Woo! New York's finest. Oh man, these sticky powers sure do make delivering pizza a heck of a lot easier.
Mr. Osborne!
Come in.
Harry told me if I give you this pizza, I can have a job. At Tony's?
Just put it over here on the desk. Thank you.
What are you doing, Mr. Osborne?
I'm working on something.
What are you working on?
You know what? It's none of your business.
Mr. Osborne, if you ever need an intern...
I think they're hiring down at Tony's.
Mr. Osborne, I would love the job at Tony's. You know, that is the best pizza in Brooklyn.
Yeah.
Mr. Osborne, you still have to pay me for the pizza.
Oh, yeah.
There you go. Take the card. Should I leave now, Mr. Osborne?
That would be very much appreciated, Parker. Thank you.
Mr. Osborne, I hope you feel better.
Hey, Peter.
Yeah, Harry?
I've got to write an essay. Could I borrow a pen from you?
I'm going to be honest with you, Harry. I ran out of pens last week, but I do have some number 2 pencils if you want to grab one of those. They're on my desk in the room.
Yeah, that'll be okay.
Glomulin.
Hey, Peter!
Harry.
Is this the serum from my dad's lab?
Harry, what are you talking about?
I'm talking about this green
Harry,
goo I've got
no,
in my hands.
No, put that back. Still need to take that to the lab to analyze it.
I know what power this contains.
Harry.
Peter.
You don't understand.
No, you don't understand. This has the power to save my life.
Harry, no, you don't understand.
I do understand. My dad created it.
Harry, you don't understand what your dad is.
Listen. This has the power to save my life.
Harry, what are you talking about?
I'm dying, Peter.
Harry, no, you're not.
I have cancer.
Harry.
Cancer.
How have you never told me about this?
I didn't want you to worry about this.
Harry, no.
Get away from me, Peter.
Here, no, don't drink it, no! Harry, I'm gonna go get help. Martinez, I need your help.
Hey, Flash Thompson.
Flash Thompson?
Not Flash.
Chameleon! Ha ha ha!
Peter Parker, Spider-Man, interesting.
Wait. Oh man, I picked the wrong day to stop being Spider-Man, huh?
You learned a lot.
What are you anyway? Some sort of chameleon?
Chameleon, huh? I like that.
No! Uncle Ben! Uncle Ben!
Now it's time for me to become what I am meant to be.
Again.
In the lips.
Have it your way, itsy bitsy spider.
Huh, stop talking, goblin. My mom always said not to trust a goblin in a room. My mom always said that goblins are the sharpest.
I am the bomb.
Gobby, you better keep your mouth shut about things you don't understand. You're more goblin than man now, Harry.
I am more man than you will ever be, Peter.
Shut up!
And Ben!
It stinks!
No. I don't want to do this, Harry.
I do.
You don't want to do this either, Harry. Your dad lied to you, Harry. I'm not the killer of your mother.
Bomb!
Hey, take this one, punk.
No! No! I've got a tale for you, Parker.
What?
Your uncle's killer. I know who he is.
Who? You have to tell me now, Harry.
It's me.
Harry, no.
And now, you're next.
Harry,
no!
Drink it, Blade. Harry.
This power, I need it.
Harry.
I need it to survive.
Your dad lied to you. You will die of cancer.
I know.
Drink it, Harry. I developed this in Octavius' lab.
Don't.
It's the cure to the goblin.
Don't make me.
Your father lied.
Now that I put Harry down, finally time for some rest.
Fumigated, I am selfish, I am wrong. I am right, I swear I'm right. Swear I knew it all along. And I am flawed, but I am cleaning up so well. I am seeing it in me now. Fumigated, your story, you saw yourself so clear. Like the diamond in your ring. To mirror your intention, oversized and overwhelmed. The shine of which has caught my eye, and it rendered me so isolated, so motivated.
Hey guys, it's me, Vinny B. Thanks for sticking around to the end. I hope you liked what you saw. I had a really good time working on it, and I think it shows. If you liked the characters of Peter Parker, Harry Osborn and Mary Jane and want to see what happens next, don't worry guys, more content's on the way. Make sure you click subscribe and turn the notification icon bell on so you get notified whenever I have a new video coming out. Leave a comment, tell me what your favorite scene and character is. Okay guys, don't worry, more's on the way. I hope you liked it. See you later.